the function f of x equal to kx square comma 0 less than x less than 3 is probability function. Comma 0 otherwise then k equal to this k equal to option A 1/3, option B 1/9, option C 1, option D 3. Any probability density function or probability function, the total area under the curve must be 1. That means here this density function, this probability density function ranges from 0 to 3. Otherwise it is 0. That means if x value less than 0 or more than 3, the probability density function having 0 value. That means the total probability function is varying from 0 to 3 only. So any function, that means integral f of x dx, integral f of x dx within that range, that is 0 to 3, this must be 1, because total probability of any random variable should be 1. So 0 to 3 f of x dx equal to 1. That means integral f of x means kx square dx 0 to 3 equal to 1. That means k into x square integration is x cube by 3, limits 0 to 3 equal to 1. That is k into 3 cube by 3 minus 0 cube by 3 equal to 1. That means k into 3 cube by 3 is 9. 3 cube by 3 is 9 equal to 1. Therefore, k equal to 1/9, where b is the correct answer.